There's a rather good phrase in one of the Bond books. To Bond, the best drink of the day was the drink he had in his head before the first drink of the day. Mm. Good, we sort of know.
I don't really like James Bond.
No, he's cruel. He's a cruel man.
No, I don't think I'd like him. If I met him, I think I'd think he's a bit of a prat.
Yes. I'm
doing your zip with my magnet.
Yes. No, Alan, you should read the books.
I've just got time to read the books. I haven't read all yours yet.
Well, no, that's.
Nobody's done that.
Read Fleming first. read Fleming first. Yeah, they're awfully good. They really are. Yeah, the chapter Casino Royale begins. Bond lit his 80th cigarette of the day. Now, how can you dislike a man? I mean, that's. It's full of interesting stuff. For instance, Bond has these strange ideas. He has this idea that homosexuals can't whistle, for example. It occurs, I think, in
because
I've
always
had a cock
in their mouth.
Yeah. I want you to go and stand in the corner. Yeah.
You just put your lips together and blow.
I've had a blowjob.
You can easily say the word Wimbledon, yeah.
Which is a cocktail. And you get it in a shooter glass and it's got something like Drambuie or Bailey's or something in it.
Oh, how sophisticated.
And then it's got...
Just a hint of this.
And then it's got whipped cream out of a can on the top of it.
And you get it put on
the and you get it put on the counter like that and you're not allowed to use your hands to drink it.
Hence, it's because someone grown it up.
So you have to put your hands behind your back and go...
I've never been to Essex. Anyway.